In this part of the DVD here you're selecting now at the moment is the part one of the wooden dummy. Let me guide you along through the dummy, what you need to do in the first bit so you're understanding how to do them. When you start, you fit your hand together like this. And then you're like one, two, and three. Bring hand up to here, then come back, bring back to here. Both hands come to here. Grab, turnover, and pull, and then finger strike. When you've done that, bring your hand back, elbow turn. And from here, make sure you turn with the waist. Back into here, hand stick to the dummy, then palm straight to the neck. Second one, when you're coming down, this one, the leg, make sure the leg go inside. When from here, go. Cross into here, and then this one come up, this one coming down, and this leg turn. So when you come in this particular one here, you turn. Like that. And then this hand keep stay where they are. This hand come over, turn into here, and then palm strike to the neck. When you done that, you do exactly the same again. This cross the arm here. Bring your hand in the center, so your body right in the center like this. Okay, as you see this camera here, right in the center, and hand it here. When you hand here, palm strike, arm like this. Okay, finish, bring your hand back here. Then you go back to opposite sides. Turn, bring your hand up, turn your body here, palm strike to the neck. Hand coming down, then turn, then hand come across. Okay, then back into here, then strike to the neck. Coming down, and then hand. Down here, then come back in the center again, hand up, and palm strike to the body here. When you finish, both hands come up here again. Every time you finish, you make sure both your hand is on top of here. When you work this one here, when you turn the bong out from here, turn, make sure you're using your waist to turn. Okay, that's the most important thing, the waist to turn. And then you turn. When you turn, make sure the hand must be stick to the tummy when you turn. And then from here, your waist turn and palm strike to the neck. Okay? When you come down with this one here, make sure that both leg, hand, and everything do it together. Here, yeah? Waist hit here. Okay? Then across exactly same. So when across exactly same, like that. So you're basically in the center, as you see here, right in the center, both hands, like that. Okay? Hand like this. When you done that, you work exactly same at where you go on this side. Okay? And you go down. The leg go inside again, as you see this camera, inside again, then back here, palm strike. Make sure here, the waist push, palm strike. When you're doing the palm strike, make sure you're using this part of the hand to strike into the dummy, this part, okay, down here when you strike. When you work on this one, exactly same as you're doing this one here, palm like that and hand, that's like that, okay. Secondly, when you come back on this side, make sure your hand feed inside the elbow here, not hit into here. If you hit into here, you're going to have some problem with your elbow, so make sure that land. Okay, don't lean your body into it. Make sure that you do them with the waist, so that together. As you see in this angle of my body, yeah, waist, arm. Okay, basically you come in like that, arm like this, yeah, turn, arm like this. Okay, thirdly, when you come back in this belt here, make sure your arm, like this here, your arm, hold of that. Don't pick it up, just lay your hand into it, in this part, and then your palm come in here. Okay? That's the most important thing. When you work with that, second thing, you got to remember, when you come over, you got to make sure your leg turn. From here, leg turn. And then 70 and 30 in this position. Yeah? So here, when you come into here, your leg turn. Okay, come into here. Okay? And then your leg go inside. From here, you go inside, okay? Thirdly, when you start the hitting, make sure you're hitting arm down like that, okay? Like that, when you hit. Across, exactly the same. Hand down here, hand across here, like that. Using that part of the hand to strike, okay? When you go across, you work exactly the same, like that, and cross that, the forearm here, to strike, okay? That is important to understand that. When you start understanding that, it's easy for you to move around and using your body. When you hit a dummy, when you hit it hard, your hand will be hurt because the dummy is solid and your body is not that solid. So when you hit a dummy, try to hit it hard that you're able to hit. Don't overhitting the dummy because you will get injured very easily. Have a watching through this part of the DVD so you can see exactly how I do them.